Thank you. Looks like a black hole. Oh no, I shouldn't be here. But I'm not gonna go before I tell you about black holes. Come with me. Zoom in. is formed when the core of a star collapses and the star explodes. Therefore, we can say that a black hole is born when a star dies. When a massive star reaches the end of its life, its core starts running out of fuel. The core is no longer able to hold the star back, resulting in its collapse. This gives birth to a big black hole. With gravity running wide inside it, the black hole starts eating up everything that's left of the star. And it all happens in milliseconds. Even before the star can realize what's happening to it, it explodes. The explosion releases a tremendous amount of energy, even more than a sun can produce in its entire lifetime. Whoa! Isn't that crazy? Let me tell you a secret. You could turn into a black hole. Yep, the computer you're using, me, or anything around you that has matter, has a Schwarzschild radius, also called the gravitational radius, which is the radius of the tiny sphere, into which if a mass of an object is compressed to fit in, its escape speed would be equal to the speed of light, which is way too much. The chances of its escape speed would be equal to the speed of light, which is way too much. The chances of you turning into a black hole are rare because of the tiny size of your source which is often known as the solar junkyard. When the molecules around the meteorite rub against them, they start burning. When this burning meteorite passes through the a meteorite, and when that meteorite strikes through the atmosphere and connects with the light surface, it's called a meteorite. A meteorite.
I'm going to go. Thank you.